So while I was doing research, and I was looking for different ways to help my husband, who was having some real health challenges, I learned about something called nitric oxide, and it's a miracle molecule. I really don't know quite how else to describe it. For years in the human body, scientists knew that there was something that relaxed blood vessels and opened them up. We didn't know what it was, so we called it relaxing factor, okay? And when three Americans found out it was nitric oxide, it was worthy of the Nobel Prize. I mean, this is big stuff, because not only does it help relax blood vessels and open them up, that's just a short-term situation. Over the long term, as these blood vessels are exposed to more and more nitric oxide, what happens is they become softer and more pliable, more youthful. Plaque dissolves. It doesn't break off and go downstream. It dissolves and melts away. The blood vessels are more supple. This hardening of the arteries or plaquing is actually disappearing. So that's an incredible situation when you realize all of the diseases that are related to, say, poor blood flow. What's a heart attack? Poor blood flow to the heart. What's a stroke? Well, that's poor blood flow to the brain. You may know people with trouble with their extremities. You know, diabetics in particular may get wounds and poor healing. Hey, guess what? That's blood flow. Okay? Viagra gets a lot of press. Guess what? The problem that treats is a blood flow problem. So if you're supporting the blood flow in the entire body, everything's getting better.